I'm a very, very positive person, despite working in quite a depressing field. But I think if you keep positive and keep smiling and you also work with the people who live around where the wild animals are, I think that's probably what drives me most.